that one time to take it all in stride. And from that first time, I've been between the lines.